Hi everyone, I am Aarti from doityourselfwitharti.com and welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial, I am going to show you how you can remove hyperpigmentation, dark spot, brown spot from your body instantly. So there are three steps. First is cleanse, then exfoliate, and then apply a natural fruit pack on your skin. This miracle natural treatment helps to remove hyperpigmentation, dark spot, brown spot, white spot, age spot, blemishes and patches from your skin. Pigmentation is a skin problem that affects both the genders. It makes your skin appear with marks that robs your real beauty. To treat this condition, there are so many creams and products available in the market, but a natural way will definitely help to get best result without any side effects. In this treatment, I have used all natural ingredients which you can find in your kitchen, and they are so inexpensive. This miracle home remedy is so effective that you will be able to get rid of pigmentation, dark spot, brown spot, age spot, blemishes from your skin in just 7 days. So let's quickly start. The first step is cleanse. So here we are going to make a cleanser. For that you need honey and aloe vera gel. Take around 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel. And add 2 tablespoons of honey to aloe vera. Take out all the honey from your spoon and mix these two ingredients very well. If you want a natural home remedy that works immediately and removes hyperpigmentation, then definitely you need to use aloe vera. So that is the reason we are using aloe vera in this cleanser. This effective magical plant contains antibacterial, anti-inflammatory properties. Aloe vera gel helps in overcoming countless skin infections and problems. All these benefits of aloe vera make it an amazing remedy for pigmentation treatment. Raw honey is very helpful in getting rid of dark spot. Raw honey has superb antibacterial properties. If you don't have raw honey, you can also use normal honey which is available in the market. It is also full of moisturizing amino acids and antioxidants which remove the harmful free radicals and keep the skin free from toxins. Combination of aloe vera and honey works great for dark spot, brown spot, white spot and hyperpigmentation. It also helps in age spots and blemishes. Honey and aloe vera cleanser is so effective that it also reduces the chances of developing any acne scars or acne on your face. This natural cleanser is not only effective for pigmentation and removal of dark spot, but is so effective that you will get a nice glowing soft skin in just 7 days. So once you mix these two ingredients very well, then allow it to settle for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, your cleanser is ready to apply on your skin. So what you need to do is take a brush and apply this mixture on your affected area. You can apply this mixture on your entire face or only on your affected area. Once you apply this cleanser, let it dry naturally. It might take 15 to 20 minutes. And after 20 minutes, wash it off with lukewarm water. Use this cleanser daily for 7 days. In just 7 days, you will be able to see a nice change on your skin. In 7 days, you can get rid of those pigmentation, dark spot, brown spot on your skin and you will have a healthy looking skin. Now you can see the mixture is completely dry on my face. So I am going to wash my face. For that, take a cotton ball and soak it in normal water and start gently removing this mixture from your skin. You can store this cleanser in your refrigerator in a small glass bottle for next couple of days and apply it on every morning or before going to bed. Now let's move on to the next step, that is exfoliator. Now here I am going to show you how to make a scrub or exfoliator for a pigmented skin. So for that you need take around 2 tablespoons of sandalwood powder. In that add 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder and mix this both ingredients with sufficient amount of chilled milk. If your skin is oily or if you have acne or pimples on your skin, then use rose water. Mix all the ingredients very well so that you will get a fine paste like this. So what you need to do is take a brush and start applying this mixture on the affected area. If you wish, then you can apply this mixture on your entire face, because this mixture is not only helpful for pigmentation and dark spot, but it will also help you to get a nice, clear and soft skin. To cure the skin pigmentation, sandalwood is the fastest and reasonable ingredient to look for. It does not prone for any side effects and gives you the result that you are seeking for when followed in a continuous manner. Sandalwood is known to enhance skin complexion and it also works effectively for hyperpigmentation or any types of skin blemishes. Sandalwood is a stimulant and cooling agent. It helps to purify your blood. All these properties work together to reduce the appearance of dark patches and give you a natural, youthful tone. Turmeric powder is a very common spice used widely in Asia. We Asians use turmeric powder in our food also. People living in most of the Asian countries use turmeric powder to overcome skin infections and bad skin condition. The yellow pigment of turmeric is immensely effective in reducing inflammation. It also treats skin acne. Turmeric has bleaching properties that can help get rid of symptoms of hyperpigmented skin. Plus, turmeric can keep the skin free of infection. Milk is very useful ingredient which we are using in this mixture. Milk has lactic acid which works very effectively for hyperpigmentation, with reducing the darker skin spot. Milk is also beneficial to lessen the symptoms of aging. So once you apply this mixture on your skin, then let it dry completely. It will take 15 to 20 minutes to dry. Let it dry naturally. One small tip for you guys, whenever you apply any pack on your face during that time, try not to speak, because when you speak it stretches your skin and it will cause in developing wrinkles on your face. So now this mixture is completely dry on my face. So what you need to do is take a cotton and soak it in the normal water and gently start moving it in circular motion on your skin. Please make sure you are not rubbing it, just have gentle circular motion. This helps to improve blood circulation on your skin, also removes any dead skin and fade away the dark spot on your skin. Do this on entire application and do it for a minute or two and then wash off with normal water. Now you can see my skin is looking so fresh and soft. I can feel the freshness. This is a must try, guys. Even if you don't have spots or pigmentation on your face, this mixture will help you to have a fairer looking and glowing skin in just 7 days. Now let's move on to the final step of this treatment. Here I'll show you how to make a fruit face pack which will work very effectively for the pigmentation. To make this face pack, you need one small banana. In case of big size, you can have half banana. You need some chilled milk and raw honey. First, peel the banana and start smashing the banana with the help of fork. Smash it very well to get a nice paste. It will take a couple of minutes to smash it properly, so have some patience. Once you smash it well, you will get a paste like this. In that, add 1 tablespoon of milk and half tablespoon of honey. Mix all the ingredients nicely, so you will get a nice mixture. Now it's time to apply it on your affected area. You can apply this face pack with your hands or with the help of brush. I'm more comfortable in applying with my hands on my face. Banana works as a natural exfoliator that cleanses the skin, so it is very effective for skin pigmentation or removing dark spot on your face and skin. Banana is rich with vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin E and potassium. All the vitamins and nutrition works wonder for the skin treatment. The presence of vitamin A in banana is very helpful in fading away all types of spots and blemishes from your skin. If you use this face pack for daily, then this will help you enlighten your dark spot. This face pack will take away your dark spots and blemishes, and you will retain the color of original shiny skin. This fruit mask is very beneficial for all skin types, for oily skin, for dry skin, or combination of both. Once you apply this pack on your affected area, then let it dry for 15 to 20 minutes and then wash off with normal water. So guys, follow this 3-step to remove pigmentation and spots from your skin. Use this treatment for minimum 3 times a week so that you will have a spotless, glowing, flawless looking skin in just 7 days. I hope you guys you like this tutorial. If yes, then click on the like button below and subscribe to my channel. You can also check my website doityourselfwithaarti.com, where I publish tips and tutorials on skincare, hair care and weight loss. So guys, take a great care of yourself and stay happy, keep smiling and stay connected. Bye bye. Take care.